Ann Key reporting for Practical Sailor Magazine at the Miami International Boat Show. As all boat owners know, marine coatings is an ever-changing industry. Here to tell us about some of the latest products is Jim Seidel from Interlux Yacht Paints.
We have three new varnishes this year. We've got a new two-part Perfection Plus. The advantage of two-part to the Perfection Plus is that it's an easier mix, faster dry, better UV protection. We've added HALS and UV so we get better longevity. And also, we can use it as a glaze coat over our Perfection. You can mix it in with the whites or put it over the darker colors to get a deeper gloss and a longer-lasting finish. This is a new one-part varnish called Compass, totally new. It's hybrid technology that uses a tung oil and a urethane varnish so that we get the best of both varnishes. It takes quick dry. It's quick dry. You put on 2 to 3 coats a day, no sanding between coats. It's got improved UV with HALS, hindridamine, light stabilizers, and better UV package for better durability. It brushes on. It looks like a tung oil varnish, but it has all the advantages and hardness of a urethane. This is our new Schooner, Schooner Gold. It's a higher, heavy-bodied varnish. It has higher solids. It's a little more, it goes on a little heavier. It doesn't brush like the old Schooner does, but it has a hindridamine, light stabilizers, and UV package. Plus, it has higher solids, and so it takes less varnish to get to the same job. What used to take 6 coats, the Schooner will take 4 coats with this, so you get reduced work time with those. So those are our varnish range. Pacifica Plus is a brand new anti-fouling, copper-free, ablative. It has a new biocide called Echinea. It controls shell fouling, and it uses the BioLex technology to control slime and grass growth. It is on the market now. It's available in all states, and it's available everywhere. It's holding up extremely well here in Florida, and we've heard people from here, people in the show. We've been shipping it since June, so that's available just about everywhere. Pacifica Plus is a new one, first paint on the market in the pleasure craft market with Echinea. You can find out more about all our paints at yachtpaint.com.
The anti-fouling paint industry is going to, we've seen some change. I think we're going to continue to see change on our side of it, on Interlux's side. We're putting a lot of research and development into new technologies. We've seen a lot of water-based anti-fouling paints on the market already. We'll see more different types of water-based anti-fouling paints moving into the future. We've got copper-free anti-fouling paints that are available on the market now, like Pacifica Plus from Interlux. And we've also got some biocide-free options, which are completely metal-free. And I think you're going to see those evolve in the coming years also. And like I said, we're spending a lot of R&D time and resources on developing new technologies to continue to ensure, as we always have, that the boater is going to have good coverage, good performance, with no compromise in performance. We're seeing good performance from the copper-free anti-fouling paints that are available today. We're seeing equal performance to the copper-based products. So I don't see any compromise in going to some of these alternatives to copper, like Echinea-based products.